And I was talking with my mic turned down. That's nice. All right. We'll do a save. All right. Wish I guess. Everyone full health and mana and all that. And all Gucci. Yeah. All right. All right. I freaked out when this had 7 hits. Alright, let's go ahead. I guess do this. My lights turn off. Just go with that, and we'll change the shelf to match. There we go. That should fix the problem. Alrighty. Get dumpstered. Careful not to use too much magic. He still has like no health. That'll level it up. No damage. Why did the other one take a lot? That's fine. Just chip away at it. Just in case. Nice. Here's, are those undead? They look like it. We about to find out. And they were. Get wrecked. Up a bit. No, I don't trust that. Nice. Was he paralyzed? I don't think that thing is, yeah. Alright, got it. Nice, nice. Oh, they're gargoyles. Neat. course he'd get poisoned. If I'd be able to beat this today, that'd be cool. Like a well-oiled unit. Ah, the poisons. Oh. Oh. That's highly unfortunate. That's a ban. Good. All right. Vivi's poison too? Oh no. Might have to sacrifice cross and revive him. boy. Pretty sure there's supposed to be something in there. Yeah, we're gonna let Cross die and res him. They only respawn with one health. Poison. Oh, I see. So you go over one more down at those bottom three. I did not come down here prepared. They take no damage. Thank you. Jeez. Bad news, bad news, bad news. I'm in trouble. This is it. Okay. Alright, this was this room. Crap. That's not good. I'm in super trouble. Crap. I'm getting dumpstered. I can't kill him. GG. Gonna have to go back and do it all again, I think. Yes, I know the party was defeated. Oh, this is where my problem is. He's already poisoned. You know what, I'm gonna do this. Wasn't meaning for that to happen, but okay. This. Can I use a tent in here? No. I'm gonna go kill those first. I can come back in here for the items later. Let's see how this goes now. Go a little differently now. Okay. Just attack, fuck it. All right, here we go. That one went way better. Ooh, that's a nice hit. Okay, let's see. No, I can't get those yet. So I go all the way up. Ooh, preemptive strike. Last one of these. Didn't even need to do that. Just does whatever you did last. Oh shit. This isn't good. Oh, one ran away. I'll fight it. I'm probably taking no damage. It's okay. Because we've got fire. First room and then we leave. No. Absolutely not. I get how the quick fighting works now. Oh, that's right, I got the Phoenix down earlier. I'll fight this. think it's that one. Yeah. Absolutely not. Oh, didn't make it out. Oh, I did. Nice. Granted, huh? Alright. It's granted, I'll take it. Save the cottage. All right. If this takes away poison and whatnot. I'm gonna pass on that. By one. Really, that's better. Should be sufficient. Stopping here one more time because wasn't it heal? Can't I? Yeah. Here is your crown. Uh-oh. I have been bamboozled. Oh boy.
Nice. A little worried there for a hot second. Where is my ship? Oh, it's all the way down there. Cross face being arrested. Is this right? Where's Matoya's cave? Go dock down here. 30 gold to spend the night. Not 100. Feels good, dude. And north we go. That made these bizarre right there. Oh. I see. There's a dock right there. Ching ching. It's okay though. Blanked out for a second. We gotta go to the Elvish Castle. Saber. Quick rest. Ba 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 ba. Them right. Ah. All right. All right. Let's see, where's the next one's at? Curious to see if there's like a dock over there somewhere. See that damage? That's nuts. She's hitting so hard now. It's an ass. Short. Ow. Jeez. No. Get out of here with that. Get wrecked. Alright, there we go. Alright. We're looking pretty good. Never attack. Just in case. Hitting for 73 or cross hitting for 73, what? Get poisoned. Did I buy that stupid magic? No. Obviously, no. Alright, let's just go ahead and use these. I'll buy more. Yes, sir. Run it back. Yeah, just everybody attack the warrior. The highest defense.
Alright, let's get out of here. Put them poison. I'm out of antidotes, aren't I? Nope. Ching ching. Poison. Get wrecked, get wrecked! Never stood a chance. Why does he take so much damage? I got poisoned. Fight here. No, here. Here. Caught it.
Ricky wrecked. Let's heal. Ba 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 ba. Here we are again. Yes. Yes. It's by 20. Six of those, a few of these, a few of those. All right. I got 99 potions and a problem ain't one. Star City is. I never said. But all right, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. Treasure chest room. Okay. Yep.
womp. There we go. Took your treasure. By a level 2 worm with a lot of health. Alright, let's rest up. Dun dun dun.
Meow. What's Nani? Thanks for the follow, my guy. Appreciate it. Yes, the classic Final Fantasy. I am planning to play everything up to 15. Planning. Once I get to Final Fantasy X, that's my bread and butter. Yeah, this one is. I never got to play 1 through 7. I started on 10, went and picked up 8 and 9, and then played everything from there. Thirteen's okay. It's not the best. It's the version on Steam. So it's not classic. Like, I'm using a controller and everything, but it is the Steam version. Yeah. I got a little more than a map because I want to make sure I don't mess anything up. So I kind of got like a, this is where you're going to go. Nothing else. Like, hey, there's chests here. Go find them. You're going here next. I am in the habit of 100%ing games after all. I'm on your streamer's watch list. Okay. All right. I won't complain. I probably won't be on Final Fantasy much longer today. I got a couple other games I gotta tackle. Every day. Oh, snap. Say less. once my phone is 100% charged, there's a game on there I'll be heading to. I can go explore. Where am I heading to now? What's Melma? My next city. I hope this is Melman. All right. Let's see what you got. Go with that for now. Gonna go have to farm. So I need 8,000. $8,000 hairs there. Really? That's better. All right. 9,200. Does that say 36,000? All right, I need 92. That's gonna be 17,200. I need 17,200, and then apparently 36,000. There's no 2x speed on battle, but there's auto battle. So whatever your last actions were, you can have it repeated without having to tell it what to do. Let's go. Let's go farm some money. So like, if you look down beside my health, it says attack, 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 attack. That was the last action I did. So if I press this, it just does attacks. It might go a little faster or something because I don't have to tell it what to do. But it's not making them move faster. Yeah. So like I could set my Dark Mage or my Black Mage cross to do like Fyra, and he'll cast Fyra if as long as I press X on battle. So everybody's set to attack. Boom. And I can tell you I think 1 through 6 is on Steam for like $70. 6 is coming out soon, so it's kind of like a pre-order. I'm glad I brought 99. It's down here. I want to go in there.
Oh no, my wallet. It's empty.
But they put every Final Fantasy on Steam. So... it's gonna be interesting. I know 10 has some revamp stuff for the Steam edition, where the sphere grid's a little different. What's this? I'm just gonna leave. Giant's Cave, yeah. Yeah. I got really good at using antidotes from the last dungeon. A different version? No, I think the game is the same, but they swapped how the sphere grid works. Because you know originally, like, Tidus started here, Yuna started here, Kimari started here, Waka started here, stuff like that. Now it's like a tower that everybody, like, climbs their own tower kind of thing. Oh, don't worry, me too. Do not worry. One other thing you can do is go all the way around to the southern continent on the east side and walk to a town called Crescent Lake and purchase some stuff upgrades if so desired. Keep standard pacing. You actually come here later. Oh, okay. Boom. So let's say I run into this pack again. Kind of like a skill tree. I don't know, because it's still nodes, like 10 health, 150 health, haste, aga, like that. But it's not a big circle thing anymore. Like, it's not a big grid. It's just kind of like, you got like five options here, and you can go this way to get the stuff faster, or you can unlock everything as you go. If I remember correctly. What am I up to? 2800. At least when I get Vivi his spells. See, he cast a fire again, but I shouldn't have done that. You know what, maybe going to the next dungeon wouldn't be too terrible. Tilt up. 100 gil. You gotta be kidding me. And one thing I planned on doing on Final Fantasy X is getting their ultimate weapons and breaking them so they can hit 10Ks. Ooh, you don't say. I fix my screen over here. It's tilted. There we go. Just in case. Bye.
let's go back out here and save. I think I might go ahead and call Final Fantasy here. I think we got a good chunk done.